up, guys? It's your boy Metin, and welcome back to my channel. Now, today we are going to do a reaction video on same Mangubat, Born For You. This guy, I never feel bored of reacting to his video because, you know, he's underrated. His voice is so up the roof, you know. So, one thing that I want to say is that I really, really do wanna, you know, see him in some, you know, like big stage, like shows like Oprah Winfrey or something like that, like famous or something like that. This boy right here needs to be, you know, famous overseas and stuff like that. He got skills and he got everything. So anyway, if you agree with me, drop the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe, show your love for your boy. In the meantime, let's go and watch.
Hello, so here's another Facebook request. Throwback music, originally by David Pomeranz. Sana po magustuhan nyo.
Too many billion people running around the planet. What is this chance in heaven that you'd find your way to me? Tell me, what is this sweet sensation? It's a miracle that's happened. Though I searched for an explanation, only one thing could be that I was born. Written in the stars, yes, I was born for you, and the choice was never ours. It's as if the powers of the universe conspired to make you mine. Until the day I die, I bless the day that I was born for you.
So amazing, man.
Too many foolish people trying to come between us, but none of them seem to matter. Ooh. When I look into your eyes, now I know why I belong here. I found the answer. Somehow nothing would seem so wrong here if they'd only realize that I was born for you and that you were born for me. And in this random world, this was clearly meant to be. What we had, the world could never understand or ever take away. Until the day I die, I bless the day that I was born for you.
Thank you so much. This was amazing. I really don't like to listen to this song because honestly, this song is so like bring back memories and stuff like that. But when this guy was singing, man, I lost my mind. So, you know, this is amazing, but I really do want to see this guy's success. I mean, you know, performing on some big stage and stuff like that. So, guys, if you, you know, please, let's help this guy. I mean, let's support Sam. If you guys agree with me, please don't forget to drop the comments below. Show your boy love. In the meantime, between time, y'all take care. Ingat kayo. Peace.